I think that door will lead us out. We just need a way up. Sensing more psychic energy nearby. It might help us find our way out of here.
Thank you.
What do you know about Hive using the light?
That's why you're here.
That's need to know.
Yeah. Now look, alright, I really shouldn't be doing this, but come meet me outside the fortress. Just be discreet, alright?
Signals coming from beyond that gate. We have to get it open. Guardian down.
Oh, you triggered the alarm. The Hive are gonna be all over you. What happened to being discreet?
We're trying to open the gate.
Look, just try to stay alive, alright? Once the gate's open, just make a run for it.
Gates open. Let's go. Between you and me, I don't think this guy we've been talking to is working for the Vanguard. I guess it could be a rogue hidden agent or a lost guardian. But maybe it's just Savathun disguising her voice. Any lead's a good lead. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed. another hive, building the light. Eyes up, Guardians. Not sure I'll ever get used to seeing ghosts serving the Hive. All ghosts were created after the collapse. The Traveler released us just before it went dormant. These ghosts had thousands of opportunities to choose a guardian, and they passed right over humanity and chose our enemy instead. I can't forgive that.